Yo guys, it's me, Jay Perez, back with another live stream on Black Ops 3 Zombies. This time we're doing Bowser's Castle, made by YouAlwaysWin Zombies. They put maps out like every week. No, every couple of days really. So let's get into the map, and while we load in, I will do the usual of setting up my chat and getting ready. Oh, controller just vibrated. Just pausing the game, actually, pause it. Yes, for now it does anyway, so we will do our stuff and then we will get started. Which I mean, I could do a lot easier if I could actually find what I was looking for. Actually, I don't know where it is. There it is. Want to mute that, otherwise I'll be hearing it, which I do not want to do. Okay, now we're getting into the map, which I'm not sure how different to their Mario map this will be. Oh, that completely missed. Okay, these zombies here, these ones, I never saw them until the other day. And I want to know where they are coming from. Ooh. You are nothing. Nothing of importance. Oh, it opens all of them. Lovely. I'm not sure what to do with these. Oh, soul vials. I need a better gun. Well, can't even afford the box right now. And no power. Did he really just say open salami? Probably should have left them too. Yeah, I want Deadshot. Deadshot is useful. M1911. Guessing you're the VMP. No.
Short munitions.
Maybe
This
seven.
journey may soon come to an end.
Bugger. Really? Oh. Listen, get my points back quickly. We want quick revive and we want dead shot. Blue bottle. We made it. Nope, lie down. Oh, I already drank you, I forgot. Wait, is that a rocket launcher? Yes, it is. Oh well, we can just rocket people. Another one. Speed. Nope, stamina column. Surely I should just be able to budge past them. Max ammo. Not bad at all. Oh, August. Got it right. I probably should have kept the pistol. It's a lot easier to run with. But of course, I am not clever, and I did not think about it. I want to fill you up. Of course, that did not fill it up. So, down here, just walk slowly and then get them to come up. Oh. About it. Nine. Is that an enough? Bit closer. Lovely. Get bigger. Oh, dogs, lovely.
The shadow falls upon us. I take no joy in killing an animal.
Will you get big enough? Please get big enough. No, you won't get big enough.
Such gifts may come with strings attached.
What perks can we see? Oh, one over there. Can't really see it very well. I wonder if he put Easter eggs in, well, if they put Easter eggs into the map, because I didn't read that part. Oh, another death machine. Perk, perk, perk. Eh, cherry. Not half bad. Double tap. That was what I saw. But where is Jug? Down there. Give me points. Is training around here such a good idea? That is a question we all have in mind. And by all, I mean me. By me, I was hoping you guys. No!
The great warrior always rises from his throne.
Get quick revive, or it's just called revive in single player. Four of you, that could help a bit. The bootlegger. You know, I'm going to train outside. Just until I get stamina. You know, I wish you up the max zombies that's good spawn at once to 50. It'd kind of look really cool. Oh boy.
If it is my time to pass into the next life, I shall do so honorably.
And there is the last one. He can join the queue. To die. It's not a very good queue, but he can join it. That was not stamina.
Our supplies have been replenished.
7 more.
A warrior should not pay to go to war.
Death machine. I am not a fan. I got you, yes. Yeah, I got you too. Oh, dogs. Lovely. Cola and well, I think that goes further down. Yeah, it does. I need stamina. They did Easter eggs on their last Mario map, so I don't know why they wouldn't do one here. You know what? I will go downstairs first. No? What? So, there's one there. And one here. Oh, another bowie knife. Up we go. I should have probably taken the speed caller first, but. I am not clever. Get them all over here. And get them to follow me down here. Please. Such a disappointment. Oh. Are you? No. You're there. I'm not gonna risk it. No. Why did I do that? Oh. I don't need that, but if I can get it, that would be lovely.
If I fall, it will take many of you with me.
Of course, can't get it. Must have been crazy. Mule kick and zombie shield. How much points? Well, how many points? Not how much. Oh, M1927. I do not know. Do I want to? I think I do.
I assume you will not negotiate.
I think I don't. Come on, come on. What are you? You're a pack punch. Sheesh. Death machine and your electric cherry.
Do you not see the
Come on. And Widow's Line. Triple, oh, 3K, no. Your hunt will not end well, Hounds of Darkness. Who is your master? Reloaded. Yes, I have. My ancestors. Who's who? What do I want? I do not know. So, you first? Oh, there's one there. I probably should have got that before I opened up. It just makes it a hell of a lot easier for you. Finish the ETH before you go to the next area, because then you've got less places to be ambushed from. Come on, guys. Do you feel the bitter sting of failure?
Well surrounded. I know I will emerge victorious.
Oh, bottle. Lovely. PhD. A big trail of bodies. But an important trail of bodies. Blood Oblivion. Oh, it's got no color. Quite disappointed about that. Come on.
My journey cannot end yet. I still have much to
do. And then you.
I must not yield. Not yet. Not until task is completed. I will fight to my last breath. Demise.
20. Is that enough? I assume it's enough to fill one. take you, and what do I do now? Oh, one in the middle. Just in case I go down. So what, there are 13 perks on the map? 1, 2, 10. So what could the last two, Mule Kick and Widow's Wine. Lovely. So, how much would it be to escape? I mean, Vault Trade helps with the not dying part. Not really the money, just with not dying. So 44, and I've got 11. Is it worth a pack of punch? You know what? I'll repack a punch this one. Step away from there. Your spirit be released from torment. This gift will help me honor the Emperor. What be you, Bracky? You always need a rocket shield. I mean, even if you don't use it, it's just on your back, so, like, there's a 50% chance that they won't be able to hit you. As in, the 50% of your back, not 50% of the shield not working. Actually, you've got your side, so more like 40, maybe 30%. Actually, for points, this gun could be good. But I like my other point farmer better. If it is the one I remember. Yes, it is. Pretty sure it's silence too. Great. Just going through all the heads. Oh, hi. Okay, lovely. Let me just fix this and yeah, there. Point farmer out of ammo. Oh, I get it. It's immune, so it's yeah. Funny. Was that a nuke, really? Surely the game should know by now I don't take nukes.
The demons are all close. It must remain strong.
Tell you what though, the ammo on this gun doesn't last for very long. If I pack a punch, then it's going to be less of a point farmer, and we want points. Wow, 35 left. Great. Probably could have kept that bit of ammo. You know what? At this rate, I'm thinking I could actually get out on this round. I've got 27 left, that's at least a whole train, plus an extra 3 of them. But yet again, ammo. I've got to pay for ammo. So maybe the start of next round. Or I can just get out now and do this. Yay! Rounds. 41 minutes I've been streaming for, so yeah, that's... Ah! Fuck sake. Yep, so guys, that'll be the stream for today. And I'm not sure if I'm going to be streaming later on, because I've just completely wrecked my finger. So see you guys whenever.